We've now got some breaking news on Hurricane Lee. Portions of New England are now under tropical storm and hurricane watches as the Category 2 storm approaches. Lee is weakening as it heads into cooler waters, but it will bring at least tropical storm force winds to New England starting Friday night, and dangerous waves and rip currents up and down the East Coast from South Carolina to Maine.